because you know alligators spend a lot of time in the water, right?
Yeah.
They sit there and they wave their little eyes above water. Mm-hmm. They need to sink down for a second. They actually have a third eyelid that closes, and it's like swim bubbles.
But I need some water.
So if you look really closely, you can see it.
Oh.
Did you see a blink?
Yeah.
It goes from side to side.
Whoa!
So if he's underwater, he just closes that one, and it's like using goggles. He might hit you.